with our sister, one with our brother, one family by the blood. Make us one. Over you, over your family, over your churches, over this nation ultimately. And our prayer is that God would be the head, he would be the center of his church again. That every wall would be torn down. There would be no more division, no more strife. Amen? Can we believe that tonight? Can we just lift our hands? Father, that's our cry, that you would make us one, that you would unify us through your spirit, that you be glorified again through your body.